Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So you recently met my two little babies. So we are here with them today. So anyway, right now we are at my grandmother's house, their great-grandmother, but we have bad news for Caroline. She has been growing up lately, so we think she has some sort of bug, but we're not quite sure. Yep, there goes Coraline, night night. But anyway, so Caroline, she was painting earlier this morning, and she's still kind of upset about this part, but she threw up all over her painting. I just feel so bad because I couldn't clean her painting up because the paint was still dry, and I just feel so horrible about it. But anyway, she's resting. Well, we did just get here. She hasn't thrown up in a couple of hours, just hopefully a good sign. I'm gonna set up a little bed for her because I have my giant bed, but no, I don't want her using that. So here she is. Her head's been warm all day too. So let's just go ahead and set up a little bed for her. I have a couple of good things for the bed. So I have this little bed mat thing that has like this pillow. It's actually to put like paper on stuff when you're drawing on it, but I never actually used it, so this should work. And then we have this big fluffy blanket for her. Keep her nice and warm, so come here. Time to rest up. Now hopefully nothing happens while I'm dealing with Coraline over here. So something that worries me is her being near Coraline. Because I don't want Coraline getting sick too. So our furnace was broken. Gotta fix it. Okay. So I'm going to put you on the Coraline cam. That is the camera where you're like chilling out with Coraline. I will do you guys right over here. She's just a little kitty. She'll entertain you. And yeah. If she says pee pee go bye bye, it means she peed. Yeah. There you go. Tickle tickle tickle. She has an obsession with something else. So let's just get her little bottle out. It's almost empty, but. Nom, 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 nom. So guys, Coraline cam set. Guys, Caroline just really threw up, and it's not that great. Come here, I'll show you. It's not that good at all. It's pink. Just not that good at all. Thankfully, there are some paper towels in here. Let me just sit you guys right here. So I gotta clean this up. I'm a scientist. just so you know, projects. I don't know what that just was, but okay. Okay, so just okay, so her throat was like very thick, not quite right. I am a scientist slash doctor, so cleaned it all up, put it in a container. Hopefully I can find out what it is soon. Let's put that just right there, next to my science experiment. You okay, baby? Let's get your blood. I know, honey. I know. You don't feel it. So here is Caroline's little bottle. Let's just get her a little bit hydrated. I feel so bad. Like, Caroline must have fell asleep. I don't know. Okay, she'll be like, and then fall right asleep. It's like, okay. We checked her at the doctor. Said nothing's wrong with her, but. So, yeah, looks like Caroline's got some type of flu bug, but hopefully she feels better. Like our videos, subscribe to our channel, and hit that bell button. Bye, guys. We love you.